Hello, guys. 你好，你好吗？So I taught some Chinese words yesterday. Today I want to teach you more and also to express some of my feelings for this coronavirus. Firstly, let's recall what we learned yesterday. Yesterday I taught "oga" means 老板，you speak 老板 for "oga", and 吃了吗？as "afa", and "hello hi" as 你好。And 谢谢 means thank you and some other words. And I also shared when you make a phone call in Chinese, you need to speak "喂喂你好喂 hello." Like this "喂" is very important in Chinese communications. So today we are still in the lockdown situation. Before that, I want to share. Some people say isolate. Some people say quarantine. So, what is the difference between isolate and quarantine? I did some research. Isolate mainly it means for those who are already infected, who is ill, you say isolate. So that's why those hospitals they are called isolation center, isolation agency, because it's for those who are already sick. While quarantine has a bigger scope. Quarantine, it can we are fine, but we still under like kind of separately state, so we can call us we are quarantined, quarantized. So you are under isolation, under quarantine. I prefer we all of us we just under quarantine instead of under isolation for treatment. Okay, that's one thing. Then another thing is lockdown. And I want to teach for quarantine and isolation in Chinese, it's 隔离. 隔离 means separate something in between. 隔离, okay. And this coronavirus is really a bad thing. And there are some touching stories, motivation stories I want to share. During the tough time in China, there were lots of Nigerian friends who were supporting me, there were lots of Nigerian students who studied in China. They showed their support to Chinese people. And some people in Nigeria also showed their own support. Some Nigerians, they spoke songs to support China. Some Nigerians who deliver messages in Chinese to support China. I know some students, they learn Chinese, so they write down what they want to say to China. It's really touching. And today I want to do the same thing. I'm now in Nigeria. I stay in Nigeria for more than 3 years, as you know. I love Nigeria. I love the people here. I love this country and Nigeria as a whole, because the people here, most of the people are very friendly. We know there are badasses in all the countries, but Nigerian people in generally, they are very nice to me, to Chinese people, to the foreigners. Nigerian people are also very hardworking. It's large population, so there are kind of similarities among our two countries. People need to work very hard to make a living. And I stay in Nigeria. I feel, at home. I like this country. And I know there are lots of poverty, not good things. But I believe with time, with everyone's hard work, the situation will be changed. We all deserve a better life. And your support to us, your support to Chinese people has really touched my heart. So as it is now, there's no single Chinese in Nigeria who's being infected because we took the responsibility to do self-isolation. So there's no positive case. And while there are almost 140 cases here already, but we are with you. Some countries, they are evacuate their citizens. But from I know, most of Chinese choose to stay here because they have their business here. Some of them have their families here. And presently, we are doing something. Among our community, we are raising the funds for donations. We want to raise the funds among our communities, led by our Chamber of Commerce. After our Chamber of Commerce raise those funds, they will donate to the relevant authorities for it to use. And Alibaba's boss, Jack Ma, that is our Chinese guy, he donated the kits, those things. I know there are some rumors. People complain Chinese test kits are fake, are not giving the right results. You know, as a normal person, you can really think about it. It's about the manufacturer's quality. If the factory didn't supply the good thing, it had an issue, okay? But the thing you need to do is to choose the right factories. And for that thing in other countries, we didn't see the truth, but I believe it's existing. Because the businessman's idea, sometimes they didn't do things in the right way. I'm not happy about that. It's a shame. But at the same time, we need to know that it's very important to have test kits. Because without test kits, it's very dangerous. We cannot test people. How can we, you know, help to stop the disease when we are not realizing who have that? So these are very important. Presently, the Chinese embassy and the people and some of our businessmen are also sourcing the reliable source to support Nigeria. And me personally, I just want to, you know, be responsible, be a person who obeys the rules to stay at house, and also use this chance to share with Nigeria friends through online things. So I really hope we together do our own part, go through this tough time, then we work even harder to catch up, to have a better life very soon, okay? Lastly, today I want to teach the word 加油. 加油 is a Chinese phrase. It's two characters. First one is 加. 加 means to add something, to fill, and fill. 加, 油 means oil or petrol or gas. So some of you might go to petrol station or gas station before, or filling station. So 加油 is the process you drive your car to the filling station to refuel your car or to fill up your car. That process is called 加油. So you can sense 加油 is kind of like to give, to add some energy, to supplement some energy, right? So in Chinese, 加油, 加油 means to cheer up somebody on, to cheer somebody on. Like, okay, in another case, like, come on, right? When you want to support your super egos, you will say, come on, super egos, right? So you say, 加油, 加油, 加油. But it's not a compliment. It's just you want to support someone, you say, 加油. Or you want to cheer somebody on. For example, your brother maybe wanted to go to college. Okay, you want to support him, say, hardworking, to study hard. You say, 加油, like you support him. You wish him have a better result. So 加油 is a very useful word, phrase I wanted to share with. And at this point of time, I want to say, 加油, Nigeria. 加油, Nigeria. Nigeria in Chinese is 尼日利亚. 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 So I will say it in Chinese. 加油尼日利亚. 加油尼日利亚. Be strong, Nigeria. We are going to win the battle. 加油尼日利亚. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Let's keep in touch. You can comment under my YouTube channel, under my Facebook channel, subscribe my channel so you stay with us, with me. We have more communications and I can share more things about the things. Thank you. 再见. 谢谢. Bye bye.